even when life begins in that horrible situation of rape, that it is something that God intended to happen.
When it comes to rape, should it be legal for a woman to be able to get an abortion if she's...
Yeah, well, so I'm very proud of my pro-life record, and I've always adopted the idea, the position that the method of conception doesn't change the definition of life.